All right, we're gonna put this bad boy to use. Got it for my Christmas. We got the my custom made jetter right here. Just put a upgraded the pump. It's a DeWalt pressure washer from Home Depot. Just a Honda motor. So this guy is usually a lot better at cleaning drains just because it has better flow. We're gonna go ahead and hydrojet this kitchen drain. As you can see, there's quite a bit of buildup there. We'll see what comes out. All right, so got that bad boy focused right there. We're gonna go ahead and do the hydrojet. Gotta set this bad boy up here first. Okay. So usually if you want to make your own, all you really need is these quick connects and then like one of these jetter hoses. Cool. So normally that's what the end looks like. Right here, boom, you got yourself those connected. And then before we put it in there, we got to make sure that the nozzle and all the holes are flowing properly. Pretty much we got our jetter hooked up right here. So I'm gonna go ahead and make sure that the nozzles work properly. Alright. So everything looks good. Let's put this in there.
Can you please run the faucet? Thank you. Yeah, just let it run. It helps to push out the gunk. Thank you. So normally I run water. It helps just push the buildup that I'm knocking off the walls. It's gonna get a little loud if the machine decides to turn on. Oh, it's cold, it doesn't wanna.
Thank you. Nice. All right, so this drain is cleared. It's just a buildup issue. And